Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best.
From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history. His name is John Cena, a 16-time world champion.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Superstar.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Spinebuster
evades the attack.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. Oh, what a spear! Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena giving no quarter.
Spinebuster!
Substantial distance. Around the waist.
Power! Spinebuster!
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Control and a suplex.
Repeated displays of power are painting an ugly picture here.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
And he's just flaunting his skills now.
It's been a smothering attack keeping him ahead.
Say why they call him Big Match John.
They're the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man. Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Boom. Deep six. Now John asserting control.
Cena's having his way.
Cena!
No! Cena connected there!
searching for something.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not going to be good.
Ooh. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Back and forth from these competitors. And the damage must be mounting on the torso at this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
And his torso continued.
Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet.
Altitude adjustment. Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Oh! And Cena now.
Cena's got more in store, too.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. Oh, European uppercut producing a trampling.
T.O. plants him.
Nicely done.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
In six!
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Cena has it locked in.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Reversal. What a counter.
Deep six.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's showing their trademark group.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Being carried around with ease.
Long fall, and even harder impact.
Oh, my. Apron senton.
That was great.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess.
Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in. STF.
This will win. Tap out.
Just
string of attacks right now.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack. Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Deep six. Cena being the aggressor.
Cena's having his way.
You can't see him.
So, it's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
He'll head to the ring.
Yeah.
Big elbow drop.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, John Cena! What?
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Perilous position to be in right now.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.